Hello guys, this is Ashish, welcome once again, and in this video I'm going to unbox this Portronics truly wireless earphones. And this is, I have purchased from offline store for 2000 rupees, and this is a budget oriented truly wireless earbuds. And good thing about this earphone is that this comes with this self charging case, right? So let me just show you the box package. And it says it has RTL chipset, it means it has this some type of chipset, TWS connectivity, Bluetooth 5.0, it is running on Bluetooth 5.0, that's a nice thing. And it also have built-in microphone, but we'll talk about the microphone later on. And at the MRP part of this box, it shows the price which is quoted on the box is around 4000 rupees, okay. And it also said it have 1 year of warranty in it. So nice thing about this, and get extra free warranty, you have to visit on this URL link on their official website. And it also have some specification over the box, that is, I've already told you, it has noise reduction technology, lightweight, playtime 4 hours. If you charge it, it says it can play up to 4 hours, and it takes around 2 hours to fully charge. So huge stereo sound, it says. So let me just take the plastic off and show you the earbuds. So it has another box inside it. Let me just unbox this one. So it opens like this. So these are the earbuds, as you can see. And let me just take this off, and this is the earbuds. Let me just put this to the side and look at the box contents. So I think these are the extra ear tips which are provided within the box, and these are some user manual and warranty stuffs. Says how to pair and all the instructions which is written on this one. So it says step by step what you can do. So it has, when you double tap the button, it will, you know, do some actions like changing the music, mute and all. So let me just keep things to the side and let's look at the earbuds. So these are the earbuds, and this is the charging case, and it says it has 500 mAh battery built in, and it also have this port from which we can charge this bank. So let me just take this out. So after taking out, it will automatically pair up with your device, and you can see this light blinking, as you can see. So it just starts pairing mode when you take it out from your case, and you can just pair it by searching on your smartphone. Let me just show you. So let me just on this Bluetooth in my device, and when you on this, you will see this harmonics twins. Just click on this one, and now it is paired, as you can see. Now light stop blinking, and it is fully paired with this device. Hello, if we talk about the build quality of this headset, it is quite good in you know, build quality, as it is a very cheap price point. So it is written Portronics on both of them, and it is quite lightweight, and we have this magnetic slots to, you know, when you just put it inside this, it will automatically, you know, stuck in this one, and it starts charging. As you can see, light, red light is blinking, that means it automatically charge in this when you put this inside this. So you can use it like this way. So let me just test the sound quality, and we'll try it by listening some song, and we'll continue. So I played the songs in this earphone, and the sound quality is really nice with this one. as it is a very comes with a very attractive price, and this price point you will not get something like this headset. Sound quality is really good, instrumentals are clear, vocals are clear, and it has a bass inside this. So in my opinion, if you have a tight budget, you can just definitely go for this product. It is very good. You don't regret after buying this product. So hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like our video. If you have any doubt, just mention in the comment section. If you haven't subscribed our channel for more updates, just subscribe it right now. This is Ashish signing off. Thank you for now. Goodbye.